Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right.
What's up, Purple Night Nation? My name is Josiah Bunch.
And I'm Deacon Lawson.
And today is October 20th. This was an interesting week at St. Augustine. There's a lot of things going on. But Deacon, you did go to China Rose with Ms. Wong. So can you talk about that, since that was something main that happened this week?
Yeah, so for a field trip, Ms. Wong took her, ninth grade, third period class, her Mandarin class, to a Chinese restaurant, an authentic Chinese restaurant called China Rose. I had a great time.
The food was good?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun, and I would go back there again sometime.
What did you have to eat?
I had sweet and sour chicken with a side of chicken wings and egg rolls.
Okay, that sounds interesting.
Yeah.
So you have any, that's it? That's all you want to talk about?
Yeah.
Well, let's get into some Purple Night news. As the election concludes, the results have finally arrived. In third place with only 5.6% of the votes, with 62,000 votes, is Stephen Wagaspak. In second place with 26% of the votes and has 275,000 votes is Sean Wilson. And finally, in first place, with over 50% of the votes, with 547,000 votes, is Jeff Landry. However, the Lieutenant Governor winner was Billy Nungesser, with 65% of the votes, with 678,000 votes. Along with this, our own alumni, Leon Roche, won the title for New Orleans Criminal District Judge. Congratulations to him. The Treme Fall Festival takes place every year in October in the famed Treme area. Visitors may take in the food and music of this beloved New Orleans neighborhood all weekend long. The purpose of the donation-based Treme Fall Fest is to support the St. Augustine Catholic Church. The celebration is hosted on the streets that surrounded the church, which is situated at the intersection of Governor Nichols and Henrietta DeVille Street. Treme, a neighborhood in New Orleans, is home to some of the most well-known musicians and artists, many of whom participate in the festival or exhibit their work there. Kermit Ruffin, Shannon Powell, Leroy Jones, John Boutte, and more well-known figures have all performed at the festival. This festival will be hosted on Saturday, October 20th. The tickets can be purchased on TremeFest.org. This event is from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. In 2028, flag football and squash will be played for the first time ever in the Olympics. The International Olympic Committee revealed them as one of the five new sports added to the Los Angeles Summer Game calendar on Monday. The other sports being introduced to the tournament include baseball, softball, cricket, and lacrosse in an effort to draw in more viewers. The five extra sports have been chosen because they are in keeping with America's sports culture and with highlight iconic American sports to the world while bringing international sports to the United States. These sports will set the Olympic LA 28 apart. The 2023-2024 next ACT test is approaching fast. The next registration date is November 3rd. All students that are planning to take the ACT should get plenty of rest and study. If you would like to improve your chances of getting a higher score, please register for the Sylvan ACT Prep Program in October. You can look into some ACT boot camps or private tutoring. There will be more ACT tests to register for in the future. Residents of Louisiana Plaquemines Parish are on the front line of a tragedy that is slowly destroying the ecosystem as a result of saltwater from the Gulf of Mexico, slowly making its way up the Mississippi River. The freshwater supply in the region has been contaminated for months by salt water from the Gulf of Mexico, which has migrated up the Mississippi River as far as 70 miles. The Mississippi River provides drinking water to millions of Americans, including the 1 million or more residents of New Orleans and the surrounding area. President Biden issued an emergency declaration for the area in late September as authorities at all levels of government worked to ready in the case the salt water reached the significant American city. Residents of Plaquemines Parish in southern Louisiana have been without trustworthy drinking water at least since June. The parish is situated where the river flows into the Gulf placing local in the path of the environmentally disastrous situation as it slowly worsens.
The St. Aug Purple Knights will be going up against the John Curtis Christian Patriots on Saturday, October 21st, 2023 at Tad Gormley Stadium at 7 o'clock. Please go and support our Purple Knight football players and band members. Tickets will be available on GoFan and at the school bookstore. The New Orleans Pelicans went head-to-head with the Orlando Magic last Tuesday. They were able to beat the Magic in their last preseason game by a score of 104-92. This win was likely due to star players such as Zion Williamson, Brandon Ingram, and CJ McCollum. In their season opener, the Pelicans will be facing the Memphis Grizzlies on Wednesday, October 25th at 7 o'clock in Memphis. Last Wednesday, one of the Chinese Mandarin teachers at St. Aug, Ms. Wong, took her students to an authentic Chinese restaurant called China Rose to participate in real-life uses of the language and to show off what they knew. I was able to go on the field trip to see Ms. Wong's method of language practice. After arriving at the restaurant, all the students greeted the employees by saying "Ni Hao," the respectful way of saying hello in Mandarin. After being seated, Ms. Wong told her students to order their foods and drinks in Mandarin. Before and after everyone's food arrived, each table took turns performing something based on what they learned in class. Once the day was over, everyone was able to try a variety of desserts like mooncakes, cheesecakes, and fruit platters before going back to school.
Flowers are starting to bloom in Antarctica. Scientists believe that this is just one of the many global warming effects. This is a terrible thing for the world as the ice in Antarctica glows closer and closer to melting every day. One terrible downside of this is that most of the state of Louisiana and New Orleans would be flooded due to the sea levels rising. This also includes, but not limited to, Florida, New York, and Boston. What can we do to stop this? We can recycle, limit gasoline usage, and not litter. Recently, the FDA has approved of Neuralink. Neuralink is a company owned by Elon Musk that will produce chips to be put into people's brains. Neuralink has stated in the past that it will collect information about your medical insurance coverage, physical and mental health conditions, diagnosis and treatments, genetic information, and family medical history. Neuralink's goal is to allow for human enhancement and allow humans to communicate through their brains.
Welcome to Bible Verse of the Day. Today's date is October 20th, and here's the verse of the day, Philippians 4:6-7. Don't worry about anything, instead pray about everything. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done. Then you will experience God's peace. Amen. Thanks for listening and have a good weekend.
Well, that is all that we have for you guys this week. Josiah, how you feeling?
Feeling good. Like I say, every week is really so much information to take in, such as Mississippi River, ACT dates, football, Pelicans. It's just so many things going on. But we're going to get through it. Can't let that stop our work. So, yeah. And the football team, they play John Curtis Patriots. We're definitely going to win. We're definitely going to win.
Yeah, they're going to be a great team to, you know, just
go against.
Yeah, go against. You know, it's going to be real fun.
Yep.
Well, we just want to give a shout out to Loyola University of New Orleans for letting us use their great studio.
That's awesome.
I'm Deacon Lawson.
I'm Josiah Bunch.
And don't forget to rise, sons, and excel in all areas. This has been another week of Purple Night News.
Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right.